Ciao everybody. Mexico will be the first Grand Prix of a triple header, and to talk about that race, we have with us today Diego Lloverno. Diego, can you hear me okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you, Mark?
Perfect. So Diego, as Chief of Vehicle Operations, you are in charge of pit stops, amongst other things. And we know how crucial that moment is when pit stops happen, one or two pit stops during the race. Which are the key elements for a quick tire change?
Yeah, pit stops are not moment in the race, as you correctly mentioned. It's fundamental that pit stops are consistent because they are one of the key elements for strategical decision. So you want to give your strategist a consistent and predictable time lost during all the phases of the tire replacement, such a way they can tune the strategy, they can tune also the fight with the other team in case it an undercut, an overcut. So consistency in the time lost in pit lane is the fundamental element. Obviously, consistently quick is the target that everybody has.
And how do you practice and how often? Because we see sometimes teams practicing on the race weekend. Is that all the time you practice, or you do also some practice here in Maranello?
No, practicing is the main tool that everybody has to be ready. So everybody, so Ferrari as well, does it in the factory, in the pit stop rooms with the dummy cars. And also we need to give the mechanics, the crew, also a physical preparation. So there are gym programs that they have to follow. During the race weekend is the only moment in which you can practice with the drivers, with the real car, practicing stopping position, the dynamic of the tire change in the closest possible environment compared to the race one.
And how is the season going so far? Because we saw there was a new technical directive introduced throughout the season, which is something not that common. So which has been the effect of this new technical directive?
We were coming from a very negative season 2020, Ferrari side on pit stops, and we worked hard over winter to try to take all the problems that we had. And in some way, at the beginning of the season, we were reasonably happy of where we were starting. Around summer break, we started instead to be hit again by problems, also in correspondence of this new TD, not only related to this, because the new TD has a positive purpose to make pit stop safer for the crew. But to make this pit stop safe, you need to make them slightly slower and in some way a bit more complicated with sequences of controls and signals that have to be sent to the control system. And sometimes you find out that you are not dealing with all the signals in the proper way, and you have cases like it happened to us some races ago in which the car is ready to go but the system doesn't allow the car to go. We have to find a way to recover for the last part of the season. This is our goal. Also working with drivers. Everything starts with the driver and finishes with the driver. So stopping in a smooth way, consistent braking shape, stopping in the right position can make the life of the crew easy.
Talking about 2022, since there's going to be a new car, everybody talks about this new car. Do you expect the rules of the pit stops to stay the same?
That the cars will be completely different. So it will be a completely different challenge, not only for the teams, but also for the crew. We'll have to be able to keep the same target that we give ourselves this year with a more difficult environment.
Thank you very much, Diego, for very useful information. All the best for the next Grand Prix in Mexico and Forza Ferrari.
Grazie, Forza Ferrari.